Hey guys, what's up? It's Malachi. Welcome back to another video. And today, it is thunderstorming out, and it's raining. So I'm inside, and as you guys can probably see, it's just raining right now. But it's actually thunderstorming, and I just wanted to make a video because I haven't made one in a while. So yeah, so it's thunderstorming right now, guys. And, yeah, I'm not quite sure really else what to say, but yeah. So, comment down below, guys, how are you guys doing today? How's your day going? And let me know, guys, if any of you have a birthday coming up or anything. Tell you happy birthday. My birthday's in July. That's a bit loud. My birthday's in July, and I'm not gonna say the day or the year. Well, I can say the year. The year I was born is 2004, so I'm 14, going 15. If you guys want to try to guess what day my birthday's in July something of 2004. And I'm 14 going 15, guys, this July. So, and this is my back deck. So wet. Look at the creek down there, guys. The creek is flooded. So, yeah. And basically all I'm doing is looking outside. Let me know, guys, down in the comments if you want me to make a Fortnite video today or any other video, like anything. Like, I'm gonna be playing, now don't judge me, but I play Roblox, and I play this cool game called Vehicle Simulator. It's where you can drive a car. It's a pretty fun game. So, yeah. And I'm just looking outside right now. This is my view. So, yeah. If you didn't know already, I live by a highway. And, yeah. And you guys would be hearing my sister right now, but she's over at her friend's house named Lily. She spent the night and hanging out, so that's why you don't hear her out and stuff. So let me know, guys. So I have the same poster, but I got one for my sister as well. I gotta move this box here. Let me set my camera down somewhere. I need to set this camera down somewhere. Maybe right here. Jeez, it's so hard to set my camera down somewhere. Maybe right here. No, that's not gonna work either. It's gonna be hard for me to try to move this box. Unless I grab it with both. There. Okay, I moved the box. It's this type of box. So, this is... Here's a dog's bed that we have. It's just a mattress deflated. So... But let me know, guys, if you like the performer. This guy, Panic at the Disco. He sings a lot of different songs. But my favorite song he sang is High Hopes. Let me know if you know that song, and we also have a t-shirt of his, too. Let me try to unravel this shirt. It's kind of hard, guys. Sorry for the viewing. It's kind of hard to try to get something while holding a camera, but that's the best I can show. That's his face right there. Here's my one dog, guys. This is my dog. That's one of my dogs, at least. And his name is Bert. B-E-R-T. So, hi, buddy. How are you? Say hi to YouTube. He has no idea what I'm doing right now. Where's my other dog? Where is my other dog? Hold on, guys. Okay. That was my other dog, guys. His name is Max. Sorry, I couldn't get a close up. But that's his name. I will show you a better close up if he comes out here. So let me try to see if he'll come out here. So I got him to come out, guys. This is Max. Hi, buddy. How are you? Welcome to YouTube. See, neither dog knows what I'm doing, but I'm gonna see if they need to go out. You guys need to go out? They're just standing there like, what? Come on, dude. Yeah, this dog just loves his balls, honestly. But the other dog. So this is a King Charles Chevalier. And then my other dog over here. You guys are just having like a room tour, kind of. Well, this isn't a room, it's a living room. You guys are having like a living room tour. But this dog, he's a beagle. He loves ripping up the balls. So, see, for this one, he ripped this one up. He's starting to rip it up. So, and he loves them. He can sometimes catch it. You see, he almost caught it. He sometimes catches it, he sometimes doesn't. So, yeah. If you guys don't know the game I'm talking about, Vehicle Simulator, I'll show you right now. It is right here. Let me open up my laptop, computer. Like this. Comment down below what hand you write with, too. I'm a right-handy. So I mostly do everything with my right hand. And I mostly hold my camera with my left hand. Okay, let me try to find... Let me get this game up. Here we go, guys. Here's the game I'm talking about. So, now don't judge. I have an elf on the shelf. It's not Christmas, but I still have him out. I have 72 Robux. And this is Vehicle Simulator, guys. So I'll show you the YouTube video of it. Let's see. So I guess this video can be sponsored by Vehicle Simulator Beta. By simbuilder. So this is all you can do. This is what you can do in Vehicle Simulator. So yeah, and I can show you some slideshows of it. You can become a police or a SWAT operator. You can race it with your friends. You can customize any car you want, anything. You can do stunt jumps, explore, have car shows, have police chases. So yeah. So thank you, Vehicle Simulator Beta Sim Builder, for sponsoring this video, and I will show you how to play this game actually right now by getting on it. It might be hard, guys, to for me to show you while holding a camera, but I might just make another video of this to show you guys. So this is how it begins, like this. So day two, collect my money, and I have all these unlocked: the tow truck, the police officer, the citizen, the SWAT operator, the transit driver, and the prisoner. So let me know down in the comments which one you'd like me to become as for the next game I play. But I'm going to become as the SWAT operator, enforce the law. And, well, I got a friend online. So, I'm going to try to operate this game as best as possible with only one hand. I'm going to leave off from right here, guys. I will catch you guys in the next video I make. And I'll continue right here. So, peace out. Bye.